sleep in. All the conversations are on social media.
Number one, she will open a WhatsApp group where you are two of you. You and her as the administrator.
In case you get alone, she deletes and removes you from the group.
You ask her, excuse me, honey, did you see my blue stockings that match with my blue suit?
Are you checking the WhatsApp group?
But she deleted me.
It's your problem.
She has removed you.
There are people who get a saucepan.
Yes.
Or a pan.
She will pose in the kitchen with a saucepan and she will get a picture and take a selfie, post it on Instagram,
Facebook,
WhatsApp.
And she says, honey,
me in the kitchen preparing dinner for my love. Honey, what will you have for supper? Hashtag. Hashtag.
Hashtag.
Hashtag. Manage goals.
Manage goals.
Yes. It posts.
Now every other person sees the post about
people like it, they comment different things.
When are you coming to cook for me also?
That is a very nice saucepan. Where did you buy it?
Now trouble comes if you didn't have data as the husband. That night you're not going to eat food.
You come back home and you're like, honey, what are we having for supper?
I asked you on Facebook, you didn't reply.